down, and you're just too heavy to move. You don't sink, but you drown. Pray.
John's one of my favourite surfers on the QS, and I love watching him surf, and to be able to compete with him in the final was probably just top of the hat, and just was the best day ever.
It was a crazy final. He's, well, no, his ripping backside is really good, and it's been 2 years, he's going good result and ripping, so I knew it was going to be hard, so I wanted a good wave, and I had one, then I wait the big one and the corner get it, and after the ocean get flat and that was done.
Is this the year that we see Conor O'Leary make it onto the world tour?
I mean, I hope so. I mean, I guess now I have a little bit of a target on my back, seeing as I won the first 10,000 of the year, but there's still a lot of events to go in this year, and a lot can change, so I'm just gonna do what I've been doing and just surf and have fun.